A video appeal for calm on Friday, but since then, no sign of General Sergei Surovikin. His daughter claims he's at work, but there are reports he's been arrested as a sympathizer of the Wagner rebels. The general's disappearance is a mystery, and not one the Kremlin will help to solve.
Нет, к сожалению, нет. Я рекомендую вам обращаться в Министерство обороны. Это прерогатива министерства.
Nicknamed the Butcher of Syria or General Armageddon, Surovikin praised Wagner leader Yevgeny Prigozhin on several occasions, and some media claim he was aware of the rebellion plans.